peeps. Got little Mr. Keeper here. And this kiddo loves to predetermine or anticipate what you're gonna ask next. So he kind of acts without thinking impulsively. So my job is to slow him down. And we are starting room-to-room recall, which he's never done. So you're gonna see kind of like the messy first stage of how this works. So at every threshold, he needs to stop and sit and wait for permission to move through. And then he's gotta listen carefully to what command I'm giving him and not impulsively break it, anticipating the next move. So each time he makes a mistake, I'm gonna simply say nope and tap the button. I'm on an 8 out of 100. He's a sensitive little dude, so let's see what we get. Keep it, come. Nope. Good. Come. Sit. Nice down. Yeah. Come. No. This like a few more times, just like we did yesterday with Luna, and we'll clean it up a bit, and before you know it, he'll be leash free. Stay tuned.